It is an honor to fight alongside such...